Right, so we're going to carry on with this cave system. Let me just check the map. Eggs. Okay, I've got to throw things at them. Kill spiders. Oh, there's a yeah, spawn point or a travelling point. So.
That's our equipment, but where are the others? Why did they drop everything? I think they went deeper into the caves. Hurry! Perhaps they need help. Tablet is broken. Look around, perhaps you can find a working one.
I still need to do this Kumar venom thing. Venom glands. And eggs and things. Eggs. It's only 30%. Cracky. How long is that going to take? We'll avoid these for the moment. It's going to be fighting enough of them as it is doing these things. Some more eggs down here, and there's another dead student over there.
This tablet is broken. Look around, perhaps you can find a working one.
Right, we still haven't finished over here, so we better go and have a look. Right, students are done. So, eggs aren't... Another one over here. Down here, yes. There we go. Need a couple more. There we go, over here. Thank you. Right, let's check the map. So we've got to go up that way we were going, basically. Which is this way. Cool place. Wouldn't want to live here though. Not when it's full of these spider things. Still one. Tough little suckers.
Were dangerous when angered, but I didn't listen. Wait, I think that tablet is on. Go check what's on it. The footage from the caves is here. Perhaps there's something useful in it. Please send me the data. They were attacked by a huge phytonite, and it poisoned our classmate Chara. They all went to find an antidote. Please find her. I hope she's still alive.
Need a few more and we're finished with these things.
Spotted a big Vesper nearby. I think it's their queen. If you defeat it, the colony will leave the caves, and this place will become safer.
Okay. If you think so. Making rock falls on me. Thank you. Got rid of the big one. Now, what are these other two things over here? Let's get to that first, just in case we happen to die. Well, maybe this first. Gotta get out to the open, I can't see what I'm doing. Oh, that was a bad idea. Okay, we got it. Right, let's get here first, just to be sure. There we go. Now it's correct. It's the end of that one. Next one is this one. Now, they're done. What else am I missing? Eliminate Dions, I suppose that's these. Yep, let's kill some of these. And now I'm going to kill some more. I think I'll pick the other ones as opposed to those. Take too long. If I can, which I probably can't. Go and check out the purple thing. I have to kill these ones. Huh. trees in there. Or out there. Probably just disarm them with it. Go and chat to this guy first. Girl, guy, whichever. Girl.
Who are you? You weren't in our group. You have an antidote? Give it here. Oh, it hurts so much. What are you doing? Don't touch me. Listen. If you don't have the antidote, just leave me alone and move back. I'm going to be sick.
Alive. Thank the gods. But hurry. I remember taking 4 medical kits from the camp. We have 1 here with us. So the other 3 must be in that cave.
Well, I just need to sort my bag out because I'm too full up. I've got any good new stuff. Nope. So we will just... What is that? Get rid of that. Don't need those. Don't need that. There's rubbish as well. Combine those. And finally, just combine those. That'll do. That'll give us some space. I need to unlock these sometimes as well. Okay. Back we go. We are going this way. Just wait for that to charge up again. I didn't mean to do that. My bag be full again. Thank you. out there. Let me just check my bag again. Nope, it's not full. They lied to me. Don't need that. Okay, wish that thing would go away. Maybe it's just a bug. Right, onto the purple thing. Direction we're going this way.
Oh, I feel so awful. You're not a doctor, are you? Yes, I feel better now. Thank you. And who are you? You aren't from my group. Where are the others? Did they send you? No one survived? Not at all? They should have just left me and run and not act all reckless and heroic. But you know, while I was sitting here, I managed to learn something. Many strong fight knights went into that part of the caves, then came back, gathered troops and left. I think their leader's in that cave. You know what, I think? If you kill it, the rest of this vermin will scatter.
We can but try.
Oh, thank you so much, Immortal. You really are a hero. Don't worry, I'll tell the Dean all about your feats. Please accept my gratitude.
This way, then. Shit, yep. Go for the big one. Leave me alone, flower thing. Got a big battle coming up. Yep. Well, he's not fighting me back unless he's got some trick up his sleeve. I'll take it. Thank you. must be bugged. Cause he's not. That's the easiest fight I've had so far. He didn't do anything. Normally he'd been all over me. There you go. That's the cave.